So I have made a sweet potato chaat. It's like an Indian fast food chaat. So it's tangy, sweet, spicy, salty, stuff like that, and sweet potatoes chopped up in there. The American sweet potatoes, obviously. And as I have some puri, sev puri puris, also to eat with, to eat with the this sweet potato chaat. So just wanted to share what I was eating. Yes, it's not gluten free, but I was tempted to eat this today. So anyway, so I was just sharing this with everybody. Okay, bye.